And today we are going to read Peppa Goes on Holiday. Come on, let's go into the story.
Peppa Pig. Peppa goes on holiday. Peppa and her family are going on holiday. Mummy Pig is packing their bags.
Are you sure we need all that stuff, Mummy Pig? Daddy Pig asks.
Yes, replies Mummy Pig. It's all very important.
Mr. Bull takes Peppa, George, Mummy Pig and Daddy Pig to the airport in his taxi. Miss Rabbit checks in their bags. Then it's time to board the plane.
Airplane, yeah!
Cries George. Off they fly, higher and higher through the clouds. Before long, the pilot, Captain Emergency, makes an announcement. We are about to land in Italy. Miss Rabbit, who is also there as stewardess, says, please fasten your seat belts. At the airport in Italy, they collect the hire car. Once they are on the road, they discover that the sat nav only speaks Italian.
Why is everyone beeping their horns at us?
Ask Peppa. I expect they are just saying hello, says Mummy Pig. Suddenly, Peppa remembers something very important.
Teddy! I left Teddy in the airplane!
Oh dear! A policeman on the motorbike pulls Daddy Pig over. Hello, officer! Flutters Daddy Pig. Good day! The policeman replies, reaching into his bag. I'm returning this young bear! Cries Peppa. The next day, Mummy Pig suggests they do some sightseeing. Their new friend, Gabriella Goat, shows them her pretty village. Mummy Pig buys a lot of things to take home. They are going to need another suitcase. Gabriella's uncle shows Peppa and George how pizza is made.
A little bit of tomato, a little bit of cheese, says Uncle Goat.
Into the oven, into my tummy,
says Peppa.
I like pizza.
What a lovely relaxing holiday, sighs Mummy Pig, as Daddy Pig drives back to the holiday house. Oh dear. Daddy Pig has been pulled over again.
Mr. Pig,
says the policeman, reaching into his bag.
Your Teddy.
Teddy!
Cries Peppa. After a few days, it is time for Peppa and her family to go home. Bye-bye. They call to Gabriella Goat and her family. What a lovely holiday, exclaims Daddy Pig. Yes, I never felt so relaxed, sighs Mummy Pig. Oh dear, Daddy Pig has been pulled over by the policeman for a third time.
Mr. Pig, please take better care of your Teddy, he says.
Teddy!
Cries Peppa, hugging her bear.
We are going home today.
Susie Sheep is waiting for Peppa when she gets home. It rained while you were away, Susie complains.
Oh, good!
Cries Peppa.
holidays are nice, but coming home to Muddy Puddle is even better. That was a lovely story. I enjoyed the story, did you? Like and subscribe my channel. Bye. See you in the next video.